Viv. You got jebaited.
Boys, grab your popcorn. Yes, I did get into some drama with two big YouTubers. We'll cover the whole thing. So everything started with this video. Basically, I used Muya's video idea, except I did it in Forza. So keep in mind, Muya does BMG videos. And since I used his video idea, I obviously pointed that out in the description as well. And over here, if you'd click on the Muya link in the description of the video, it would take you directly to Muya's channel. Right, so I thought, okay, gave him credits for the video idea, should be fine. But oh boy, was I wrong. Okay, after the video went live, someone in my Discord, who is in both my and Muya's Discord, sent me this message. Good evening, I've come from the Baby Blue Discord server. Our owner, Muya, has a complaint on Goosey's new video. We noticed the idea is a direct copy of Muya's video idea, every time I crash. We hope you see this. Good night. To which I replied with, send me a screenshot of Muya's complaint. I don't mind talking this out with him if he is upset, which I would be very surprised of, and I honestly would, because I've never had any issues like that before. But instead of a screenshot, he told me, sorry for wasting my time, this is just a joke. Now, even though he said it was a joke, I just wanted to confirm that this wasn't the case. So I went back into YouTube to see if Muya himself has maybe left a comment under my video. And he did. And he said, I love this idea. So original. Now, you can probably feel the sarcasm in that, but I still wasn't certain if he is upset or not. So I did reply to his comments, where I said, I appreciate you stopping by, and if by any chance you are not okay with me using your video idea, I'll gladly talk this out with you. Either credit you more, by the way, already credits in the description, or a monetary payment for using your video idea, basically. The last thing I want is beef, right? And if I say I don't want beef, I mean it. Okay, I was ready to talk this out with him to find a solution that he would be happy with, and the absolute last solution would be, you know, to just delete the video. He did not contact me directly through any platform, and the YouTube comment that I replied to him, he did not respond to it, so I needed to find a way to reach him. Okay, so what I did, I joined his Discord, tried to DM him. Unfortunately, Discord did not let me do that. Now, I believe I had to be in his friends list to send a message. I think that's what the issue was. I'm not sure. Sometimes even Discord itself acts weird, so I don't even know if maybe he tried to contact me but wasn't working. I have no idea. Anyway, so my next attempt was to DM him through Twitter.
Social
now,
media
opening
uses
his profile
from
on
MySpace.
Twitter, the first thing I see is this. And he pointed out to the video that I did using his video, right? And I was actually surprised. This confirms that he is indeed upset. But for some reason, he voiced it behind my back to his audience on Twitter, which I don't know why. And it does look like he doesn't seem to want to do this privately. I think he wants to do this publicly. Okay, still, we need to get into the bottom of this, right? So I did copy my YouTube comment, which he did not reply to, and pasted it over on his Twitter post, okay? In hopes that maybe he would see it there. And boys,
no,
it
dude,
worked.
That's
we
so
finally
sus.
Got our first reply from Muya.
No, Muya said, no
need to talk or pay, just don't steal other people's ideas. It's as simple as that, little GIF over there. Now, so it is pretty clear that he is upset, right? That I so-called stole his idea, which, you know, it's a little bit contradicting, since he himself has done videos that other people have done before him. So he did reply with this tweet over here, saying, I'm confused, so it's okay if you do it, but not when others do it. Showing over here that Muya has done a very similar video, well, exactly the same video as someone else has done before, driving blindfolded. And again, doing the same idea, but in a different game, which I did. I used Muya's video idea, but I did it in a different game. So kind of like a similar example over here, in my opinion, at least. To which, actually, I never got an explanation from him personally. He never really replied to that. But not to worry, Muya's White Knights came to the rescue, okay? So this fella over here says, be for real over here. Using a blindfold is such a general idea. You're clearly stealing video ideas to please your dwindling caring audience. With cute little crying emojis there as well at the end, right? Which already does indicate me a little bit that he's like a younger follower, you know. And he's also like inserting a personal attack over here by saying you're dwindling audience. Anyway, to which I replied, well, I don't see it as a general idea. This is why I'm trying to understand where the line is. Here's another example of his videos that is 100% not his original idea. All I'm saying is his statements seem very contradicting. And some of you might even know that I have done the exact same type of videos myself as well, and they have gotten a lot of views, and I did those way before Muya released this replica video himself, right? And no, I'm not saying, guys, that I invented the idea. I'm not saying that. And even if he did decide to make his replica video based on me, I would have absolutely no issue with it.
Something about the way that
I would even support this idea. Listen, if someone takes your ideas, that simply means you're doing something right.
Okay.
And I don't know. I would be proud of that. Anyway, he replied with this. Again, this is a general idea. Muya is known for if you do Y, then I increase X videos, kinda. And you just slid in as a bigger creator and took that idea. I know views are probably down because you don't know how to have an original idea, but don't steal them from smaller creators. So let's unpack this over here. For me, the general idea term is kinda absurd. There are not that many YouTubers who rate the viewer sim setups. Let's be honest over here. General idea is like, I don't know, drifting a Supra, okay? In a video game, right? Anyway, then he goes on a little personal attack against my channel as well, saying my views are going down, which actually, they're not. They're actually doing pretty great. Look at that. Proof is right here.
Views are fine.
Thank you for your concern, though. Okay? But I think the point is he's saying that the idea is Muya's thing,
kind of,
and that I shouldn't steal from smaller creators. That is a little weird. So stealing from bigger creators is fine then? I'm not sure what his point is over there. Also, Muya is not a small channel. He has like over 500,000 subs, right? But anyway, I did want to understand his logic a little bit. Okay, so I did reply with this. Okay, I am truly trying to understand over here, so let me get this straight. So stealing video ideas that multiple people have done is okay, but not when one dude has done it. Which is confusing because the, you know, the general ideas were unique at one point as well, before, you know, people started replicating. And me and him, we did go back and forth for a while over there, where just every tweet had like a personal attack as well over there against my channel. And dude, in the end, just replies with the personal attacks only. You can check out the full convo on Twitter if you want. I tried to understand him, but that was not productive at all. I'm still at like crossroads. I'm still trying to understand.
Slope,
still curious if Muya
literally
or anyone
some
could
person
explain
on
it to
YouTube
me where the line exactly
this
goes when it
some
comes to using
a
lot of people's
videos.
Ideas. Right now, then
so gonna,
I
yeah,
saw
negative,
someone
dude.
Replying to Muya's original
That's
tweet saying this. He gave you credit in the description, though, and Muya quickly shuts him down. Says no one can own video idea, and all creators can do what they want, but all creators know this is basically theft. Even though I'm briefly mentioned in the middle of the description, so Muya himself says no one can own video ideas, but that is once again contradicting because he seems to want to own his video ideas. He's saying all creators know that this is basically a theft. That is wrong. I don't think it's theft, and I know other big YouTubers as well who would agree with me over here. Now, I'm sure there would also be creators who would agree with Muya over here, but saying all creators is just not accurate, okay? Another dude replies with this. Bro finally got tired of making the same video over and over again and decided to make somebody else's, and Muya even retweeted this, so he clearly agrees with this. So over here, I'm assuming they don't like my drift compilations, which is fine, you have to like them, but there are many channels, you know, who do compilations, which I guess he's basically doing the same video idea over and over again. I've done those for a long time, and I will keep on doing those. I don't really see anything wrong with that, to be honest. At this point, I am starting to think that Muya maybe doesn't like anything I do, because there's like multiple issues now. Anyway, the rabbit hole continues, okay? Now, we went through with the tweet where I brought up the example of Muya's video, where he replicated a video based on ranking viewers sim racing setup, right? And someone else replied over here, saying, again though, not a super original thing, I could still pin it back to you that you stole it from people who look at the viewers' game setup. Regardless, to check off your videos to avoid, to which I replied, bruh, I never said I made the first setup rating video. I didn't, but neither did he, but somehow that is okay. You even say that I stole the video
Frank,
idea
really
from somewhere else,
this
okay,
point. Let's
the
be real
setup
about
rating
it.
Video. But
way,
he did the same video, but he is not stealing. I'm genuinely confused.
Do you think it's gonna
pick
this up?
My videos about rating viewers' setup are stolen, right, from others. But if Muya does the same idea later, it is not worth it. It is like either following a trend or I don't know what. It does feel like it's like, you know, picking and choosing, but it does get more interesting. Because I did mention in the beginning that we have two big creators who were involved, right? So Black Panther tweets under the original saying, moved on to you now, guys. I used to find my YouTube video ideas, which obviously was great for you. I don't remember a single instance, but I'll trust this word. And puts a cheerful year as well with a man in a suit looking at. Okay. I don't know what I did to hurt him, okay? But it is kind of funny, like, coming from him. You can check out his channel. Anyway, I did reply with this. And
sorry,
let me guess, you haven't used
like
anyone's ideas
run,
as well.
Mode.
And now it is my time to put a GIF in as well. Because for some reason, everyone on Twitter seems to love GIFs, okay? So put a little laugh in GIF as well. Just following the trend of it. Okay, to which he replied, yeah, man, I love waiting until people confront me to add credits to the description. That especially funny because he doesn't even know what he's talking about. The credits were in the description the whole time. That was never the issue. So I need reply with this. Same. Looks like somebody didn't do their research. Credit for the description from the beginning. And obviously, you know, instead of saying, oh, sorry, I didn't know that, I was wrong. You know, he instead starts to know personally and Black Panther VR is making fun of my Max Graphics videos, which I've done recently, saying we must find the origin of Max Graphics. And Muya replied with, his ancestors would draw Max Graphics cave paintings on hunting sessions every 2 days. Kind of getting like a big picture over here. It seems to me at this point that they just like generally hate everything about me or the channel. I'm not sure, maybe both. It's not just like a single issue which we can like solve, basically. And I'm still not exactly sure why, so both Muya and Black Panther. Okay, I looked up to those big creators. I even watched Black Panther before I even had like a YouTube channel. Okay, he was like one of the biggest inspirations alongside with Slaptrain, G2Fast, who else? C-Troido, Expert Gaming Tech, and you know, what's up. So it is sad to see, you know, how unprofessional they act, in my opinion. Okay, in the end, I didn't really learn much from this, so I would like your feedback, boys, okay? You can be blunt with me, okay? I'm not looking for validation. If I'm in the wrong, I'd like someone to, like, explain it to me without, like, insulting between lines, like a normal person, okay? And I've never said a bad word against these two creators, so, you know, the whole thing is kind of disappointing. But, you know, since they wanted this to be, like, a public issue, why not share it with you guys over in YouTube as well, okay? And I'm pretty sure Muya doesn't mind as well. You know, it is free advertising, right? But listen, Muya has great content, there. Make sure you subscribe to Muya as well, even though I don't agree with his logic, content's still good. And also guys, don't go attacking anybody in any communities, okay? Not looking for that, just let me know in the comments, what do you think of this whole situation? Anyways, hopefully this was entertaining, and as always, stay sideways, okay?
Shout out Caps Lock. Yeah, dude, but there's no way I'm pulling 30 on a random Monday night. If it's not for the clickbait. There's no way. Whoa, dude. What's the BFT? You know what that sounds like?